active Cobb County now, it is not uncommon to see a coyote in a populated area. But people, they're getting concerned because they're starting to see more and more of the animals in parks and nearby homes. Advocating for answers, CBS 46's Vince Sims went to county officials to see what you can legally do to protect you and your pets.
If you're in the woods and you see a wild animal, that's to be expected. But if you start seeing coyotes on walking trails and in neighborhoods near homes, well, that is concerning to some people here in Cobb County. And police tell me sightings are on the rise.
I would believe that they're in this area.
Daisy Jefferson is not surprised that coyotes are seen in Riverside Park in Smyrna.
You've got hills and woods back there, and that would be coyote territory.
And she's right. Take a look at these recent pictures. A man walking his dog saw two coyotes. One actually came towards him in his barking dog. This is concerning to other dog walkers in the park.
Getting bolder, you know, I've lived here for 12 years and I don't think it was as big a deal probably 10 years ago, but in the past couple of years you see them a lot more.
I've confirmed through Cobb County Police, coyote sightings are on the rise.
We have seen a significant uptick in coyote sightings recently. We're seeing them in subdivisions and parks, neighborhoods.
Unfortunately, animal control will only come out if the coyote is possibly rabid, acting aggressive, injured or dead. People living around the area wish more could be done.
It seems like a little bit of concern with all the dogs, especially the soccer park kids going around there.
So you can shoot them. According to the Department of Natural Resources, there's no limit or closed season on hunting or trapping coyotes. However, there are limitations on where you can do that.
If you're more than 50 yards from a roadway and you don't have any neighbors or anything like that, you are able to harvest them.
Some people are just hoping the coyotes will move on out.
Well, what's the next step? How bold do they get?
While others say we have to learn to coexist.
Especially since we're encroaching on their territory urban-wise.
There is a local organization called the Atlanta Coyote Project that studies and educates about coyotes in urban areas. If you'd like to learn more, we'll have a link attached to this story on our CBS 46 News app. In Smyrna, Cobb County, I'm Vince Sims, CBS 46 News.